poor disposal of decomposable and non-decomposable garbage on the island has become a major concern to the surrounding communities. Leaders are worried residents are exposed to disease outbreaks on the landing sites. In an effort to prevent consequences of poor waste disposal around the lake and residential areas, Kalangala Town Council has partnered with the Uganda Wildlife Education Center, WEC, and other organizations to sensitize the public on proper waste management.
We have a dedicated team of waste management team members. All the people you're seeing in the background, branded UWEC, they are waste management team members. So whoever is at UWEC participates in our cleanup exercises. So I encourage every Ugandan, not only this part of Kalangala, but at least every part of the country, let's have monthly cleanup exercises. Let's have Kalangala as the role model to make sure that every month, let's have a cleanup exercise for the whole district.
To enhance the general cleanup in different areas, they move with a ring van which communicates to masses through loudspeakers. Victoria Namgenyi Blanton, the Kalangala Town Council acting mayor, says that though they are trying to clean up the town, they are still grappling with waste transportation to disposal sites where they only have one vehicle that breaks down constantly.
We are really having big plans of getting new cars, not only one car. We have already written our proposal and we are trying to reach different stakeholders to see that. We launch in December 16th with Brovard to see that we get a new vehicle. And if we get that one, we can add on the one which was promised by the minister. The Minister of Works promised us a new car. At least if we get two new cars, those can be of hope.
She has, however, commented on plans of enlarging the existing garbage banks rather than eliminating them as many were suggesting.
Kalangala is unique the way it is. We have the landing sites, which are like ghettos, which need those banks. And we have the town. Maybe we can destroy those ones in the town, but we can leave those in there. In the landing sites, we just need to sensitize people how to use them.
Harriet Sawo, the Kalangala District Natural Resources Officer, says that if people continue to dispose of waste to the lake, this will affect both human and aquatic life.
When it comes to us living in landing sites neighboring the lake, where we get our fish, where we fetch our water, it becomes a very crucial activity that we must engage in so that our lake is not polluted due to the accumulation of the waste in the landing sites.
Among the entities that joined the move were Kalangala Infrastructure Services Limited, Sese Oil Palm Growers Circle, among others.
We have no negative impact on the environment. We do not encourage climate negative impact. So, we do not negatively impact the environment.
We launched our Green Finance Day in last year in October with an intention of sensitizing the community of Kalangala to be aware of what we are supposed to do in terms of and the process of rehabilitating and conserving the environment. So when we had this chance, we had to join immediately.
Residents have welcomed the collaboration of leaders.
It promotes sanitation. So sanitation is a well-being of general cleaning in the house, in the out of the house, and gives people to be just clean.
Among the places where the exercise has been launched from are Mwena Landing Site, Lutoboka Landing Site, Kalangala Town Council, Bugala Village, among others. Story by Samuel Nkuba for the news in Kalangala.